What if Charles Oliveira just goes out and just does it all? Well, like, what if he goes out and he defends his title against Dustin Poirier? What if he defends his title against Justin Gaethje? What if he defends his title against your protege and friend, Islam Makhachev? And what if people like me who cover the sport are saying, man, Charles Oliveira, maybe he could have beat Habib when Habib was there. You know, maybe if these two would have fought, we don't know who the best lightweight in the world is. Do you think if someone were to reach that level, that competitively you would want to go back and show that...
What I'm going to say, you ask me what I'm going to say about this if everything happened like you say.
Yeah.
I'm going to say at that time, it was Habib time. Now Charles time.
You would.
I'm going to say, no, I'm not going to just jump to the media and say, oh, I'm going to come back fight with this guy. This is not interesting for me. You know, it's like even if just Charles Oliveira going to beat like Justin Gaethje, Islam, Dustin, everybody... This is his time. I'm going to be happy for him.